Good morning. Happy New Year. Happy Friday. We're pretty much on the weekend, right? Most people have today off, so that's great. Doppler radar showing a few clouds right now, but those are going to continue to clear out. And today really shaping up to be a great first day of 2021. So let's go ahead and take a look at your Doppler radar a little bit closer. We've got a few clouds pushing through the area. Some sprinkles were possible earlier this morning, but most of us unfortunately stayed on the dry side. Those clouds continue to push eastward, and we'll see again tons of sunshine by the afternoon. And even right now, those clouds are beginning to clear out. Here's a live view of downtown Tucson. The first sunrise of 2021, looking gorgeous. And I bet you it's going to get even prettier, so get those cameras ready. Gorgeous start this morning, but temperatures are cold. However, a little bit warmer compared to this time yesterday because of that cloud cover. 37 at the Tucson International Airport, 34 in Oro Valley, 39 in Marana right now. Sierra Vista waking up to 34, 35 in Bisbee, and Summer Haven waking up to about 18 degrees, so pretty cold for the high elevations. Today's highs, low 60s, almost all across Metro Tucson. A little bit colder though on the east side in the upper 50s. Same thing for the foothills, Vail, and Corona de Tucson. Clouds continue to decrease, light wind today, and colder overnight lows, kind of near or below freezing in most spots tonight into tomorrow morning. To the south and east, mainly in the 50s today, but Bisbee, you may not make it out of the upper 40s, and overnight lows will be in the low to mid 20s across most of Cochise, Graham, and Greenlee County. For your 7-day forecast, low 60s on Saturday, mid 60s Sunday, warming into the low 70s at times next week, so definitely an above average first full week of January, looking pretty good. Good for the first start of the new year. A little bit breezy on Tuesday, though. That is a check of weather. Now let's go.